are expensive.
Familiar
very
faces,
expensive.
New They're roles
at 98 Rock. Justin Scott Spiegel here on Baltimore's Rock Radio 98 Rock.
Monday was the debut of the popular morning show's new lineup, since longtime main host Mickey left the show last week for personal reasons.
Speaks?
Good morning, new partners.
The show is now called the 98 Rock Morning Show with Justin Scott and Spiegel. As in former Afternoon Drive host Justin Schlegel.
I've been to Comic-Con. I own a couple of cats. Haven't talked to my dad in a few years. You proud of me now? You proud of me now, brah?
Producer turned co-host Scott Reardon.
Once I got here, I felt good, and we're up and running, and we're having fun, so.
What's Justin doing right now?
Justin is, he appears to be eating a brownie, staring at us very strangely.
That's a good breakfast.
Yeah. That's why we don't look like you, George Lettis, because we're fat.
And news genius, Josh Spiegel.
That's what I've heard, Scott.
The 98 Rock Morning Show has always been fun and entertaining and informative, so that's going to continue.
This is something I've always wanted to do, and genuinely, you couldn't have a better group of guys to do it with.
So what about Amelia? Well, she's no longer on the morning show, but don't be upset, she's not gone. She's gone solo for her own show in the afternoons.
These guys know keeping the loyal fans and bringing in new ones will come with a few pieces of hate mail.
We're going to embrace it. It's going to happen either way. We're going to get a lot of hate. We're going to embrace it. We'll do a segment called Hate Mail. So if you have some, send it to us.
Hate mail or not, you just know these guys will deliver the self-deprecating comedy fans have enjoyed for years.
Total disaster so far. I'm going to give it about 72 hours, and then Dave's going to be scouring Monster.com. Dave Hill, program director. Really, really messed the bed on this one, big guy. But thank you.
George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.